Hi, Bernie. I couldn't think of a better role model to be looking up to than yourself as a community leader and setting such a great example as a community coach over the years. I was lucky enough to have you as a high school coach and then university coach, and the stuff I've learned from you in how to give back to the community is invaluable. I appreciate it, and so does Anna Ganesh. Thanks.
Every time you tell me to condition my mind as well as the body, it's the best advice anyone could give me. Thank you so much for always having my back, and you've helped me through some of the toughest times of my running career, and I can't thank you more for that. You've been so supportive, and on behalf of the whole women's team, we just wanted to say thank you for being our biggest fan, our biggest motivator, and for making us the best runners that we can be.
The culture that he's built here at StFX is something that's really special, unmatched, in my opinion. I think the biggest thing that he's done for me is having a constant belief in what I can do. And he's taught me so much about the sport over the last 3 years. And bringing me out to the East Coast is something that I'll always be thankful for, as he was one of the main drivers and really pushed it.
Bernie, you can't say enough about Bernie. They say that great things can happen when desire and opportunity meet. And Bernie has definitely been that opportunity for so many of us, both here at X and in the community. For me, Bernie has been a coach, a mentor, a friend, a father figure, and I just love you. And I wish you all the best in your retirement, but I still hope to see you out on the track.